They are vital, they are critical, and they cannot be replaced.
Funding cuts to LSU Ag Centers could be devastating.
We built those research stations during the Civil War and during the Great Depression to get us out of those depressions.
Neil Shaw goes in depth Sunday morning on First News.